second and 16 at the 36. Jordan James in the game. Now Hundley. Sideline.
This season, the NCAA record is 4 by Delpa O'Neal of Cal in 1999. Was this a touchdown?
See, Reynolds and Hundley does a nice job of hustling after throwing the interception. And as he's going down, you see his knees are down. But from that angle, can't see if he's extended across the goal line as he goes across. Knees were down. Let's take a look now. Knees down, ball stretching out. That's a tough one.
Looks like a touchdown to me.
That's a tough one. Replay officials, Dave Lambros. Gonna have to take a look at this one.
Ed Reynolds, what a season. As we mentioned, 3 pick sixes.